Hello and welcome. I know I've been not updating my bits lately. Though look, I have a new controller and a new CPU chip. Quad core 3.4 gigahertz, and it's overclock compatible. Now that Indoctions has been compiled, I will now begin what I have left off. It has been far too long, and I don't even know if I am ever going to return to the games. Since there's one thing I have not been doing, my group, the Survival Fleet Mega, has been losing members. And some refused and did not want to come to the battle scenario or the re-entry scenario. AKA in those things, the two scenes of the origins of my group. The series of that has not been continued due to a lot of things, mainly because no one wants to come to the designated time of my events to record. Makes me sad and lonely. It does upset me a lot to see my own group dissolving after so much work being put into it. Like I even made a new scenario of my own. Insanity Pirate Battle Survival. I forget the name. But it involves going on all three planets with the Halo system respawn mod and Pirates Invade mod combined. You would have to survive a whole horde of them and find hidden objects within that level, including the fact you can only respawn in certain places. And when you find yourself located right underneath one of those boogers in less than 3 clicks, you're going to get swarmed with lots of enemies. But thanks to a little here and there work and a little distraction of Fallout 4. Yes, I got Fallout 4, but I'm having trouble. One, I'm starting to notice each time of those days pass, you're starting to see every time you start yourself, I'm seeing a pattern. There are events, random things occurring in Fallout 4 without any mods whatsoever. It's adding more on its own, randomly generating on the same days. One time I discovered a Vault 81 dweller being escorted on its kidnap run. That's something I did not expect. But on with the soul. And yes, I did kind of skip ahead, but sorry, but I cannot keep up nowadays due to the absurdment of a film. And yes, I have done it before, but I've suddenly lost count what day I put it on. I'm going to check. I would leave it something in my description box below, and I will put something on it, but it will be something different. I'll be asking for help. but I need something useful. I downloaded so many mods, I had to move most of the Larbs games onto the second half of the hard drive so I can have space. Like I did to Fallout 4. The mods there was intense and insane. But I am thankful for the people at who created Fallout 4 to give that beta patch. They gave it up. They might go through their only newest game before their latest release of the Fallout franchise. It's only until then they will realize keeping their games will make players happy. Managing them until one day they will finally see it. Only a few hundred players left playing it would still see the choice. I still miss Spore. Darkspore I never got to play. Server problems and so on. But I shall continue what I have been. And if only I would know which one is which. Decisions. Ah, yes, no. Darn. I don't remember. It's been ages since I know which one is which. Heck with it, I'm going with number 4. Yes, you may be experiencing some lag, but I did make inclusions, and I lowered the settings to bare minimum. See? Now it doesn't look so blocky. And yes, while I was now, yes.
You need to please go outside and hurry up and dig a hole for Paul for Christopher to get through, because that clown just plowed up a whole bunch of dirt on the driveway.
Right in the middle of a recording. I'll be right back and I'll... I don't know how to do that thing that they usually do on other websites. But I'll put pause and I will continue the rest of it some... time after I sell something. Got every little experience on there. And I gotta go get that hat. Hat important. Oh, so out of consideration, if you are going to enter a contest, I'm going to start my own. In one day after my birthday, on the 17th of February this month, I will make sure someone will earn an old-fashioned, yet not exactly new, but still worn, but yet hardened, base of Naruto headgear, mainly an old headband I had years ago. My dad found it. A blue... strap with a hidden leaf emblem on it. I might give someone that to send me that address and how much you really want that in the comments below. And I'll mail it straight to you. Unless you want to go with the boats. Alright, that's soon when I'm done editing, and I'll put it in the description box below. And I return. So much pay. And I'm going to be wearing this, which I have told you before in the earlier part of the video. This is the Naruto Edition headband. This thing. I had this for so many years, I lost track. Okay, download the video. Still having no idea where that lag is coming from. Anyway, that was the problem in this horse. Yeah, the lag. Venue is going to vote on the poll I would be soon be pasting into the description box below. Whether I go with high, low, or medium, or some other polls I'll add to it. Let me check my inventory. Is that right? From medical, I just need the therapy. Though I'm not gonna ask where that came from, it's just too scary. And we all know the reason for this barricade. Long dormant reason. And unless you know how to use Play TV to use streaming through that kind of box. I'm still kind of new. Sorry, we are full. Of all my years watching this, I never seen that in the game before. Ever. And I mean ever. Take a good look. Take a look. Right there. On the left. That is just funny on so many levels. I didn't even know they would still use paper in the futuristic timeline. Years, centuries. That is just funny. Not to insult eco-friendly people, but that is quite funny, even after all happened here on the Ishimura. Which I'm still trying to find people who will help me create the 1-to-1 scale Ishimura in Space Engineers. That's why I keep playing this game for one reason. To gather enough information for other people to use to create mod parts of the Ishimura. Pieces of the Ishimura, like the tethering drive as a decoration, the doors, these beautiful sci-fi doors. And hopefully this thing, this door, the lockers with animations, if it is possible, the screens, the box, no. The enclosure for said door, yes. Because it's beautiful. It makes it look like something useful, and yet, if I can see this right, it can encapsulate it, if need be. And yes, I can be able to notice a few things by looking. And if you want this, a reminder. Postal information. I'll send it to you through an envelope. It is the latest thing that I would know. And if you want to rate how much you want it, I'll send another poll in the description box below. It makes her it's fairly unique. And if you want to help me on Fallout 4, please send some helpful information in the comments in my home page of YouTube. I'm just a bit stuck. What will I do? Join. I've already started the Minutemen. And I'm concerned of the three combating each other, the Railroad, the Brotherhood, and the Minutemen. I'm quite sad of that. And because of five reasons, actually. Reason why I don't play Dead Space 1 nowadays, I frustrate myself on the warp part of the challenge. Chapter 4, and yet you'd use the AA guns to suit meteorites. Controllers and mouse are very frustrating. I've answered only rarely, actually. It is very hard. Even on easy. Where it is past the half hour mark, mostly due to that unexpected snow shoveling, but we will get used to that soon. I'm still trying to fuss with the new configurations of the machine and how well this thing's performing. Just that last thing. Ooh. Much better. No more lagging. No more stuttering, actually. Let me just check. There we go. Let me check. I do not have any fuel! Let me just try this. Oops. This. Simply. Do not remember. And I completely forgot how to use this. Just sad. I forgot how to reload. There's a like. Now I remember. It was A. I'm guessing this was full. I didn't upgrade it yet. Now, oh, I'm gonna hate this part. No, and if someone can do that blood stain for space engineers, that would be very helpful for some scary things I've been planning for a little horror movie I've been trying to prepare for Halloween this year. It'd be super scary beyond imagination, and how I did turn the beta. Though I hate this part on so many levels. Let's see. Yes.
How long are you going to be recording, Paul?
Until I can finish chapter 2.
How long is that going to take?
I have no clue. I don't remember.
Do you have to watch it, or can you do something in the meantime?
No. I have to play it through, and we're still recording.
Alright.
Oh, the dark scene. I hate this part of that. Yes, that's a little scary. I've already passed through before. I've already done that part. Austin. So. And just stay safe. Burn! Oh, how I hate this part most indefinitely. Due to many reasons. I've already called that before. I seem to already gather what's inside. And it tells me it's this. And things are there. Four. So far, I'm going to keep four notes and spend the next note to the next upgrade. Because of reasons, and I can't quite use the old cheat engine because it's broken! Yes, the cheat engine is broken for this game. I cannot use it, because I'm going to use it anyways. Obsolete. Because of one reason, it's not compatible anymore on my computer. Huzzah for the updates. Now onward to Night Fiend. Of course. I guess. Have I had you, you boogers? There's always something hidden up here. Lane gun! Did I do that part? No, I have not. And I brass you! God, I'm supposed to do that. But oh well. Now you can see how much detail they put into this game, even for nearly a decade old. Because, time flies all these years. This game has been released 9 years ago. Guys, look, look. You can't see his face! You can't see his face! You can't see Isaac's face at all. Oh yes, yes, someone has implemented this character skin to Space Engineers. But I have not perfected the way to make score works. And I still have no idea how to do that. Have at ye, dirtbags.
Say hello to Ned.
And I don't buy an insult. Mr. Doctor. Darn it. I must be cool on something. Alright. I completely forgot how to do that. And going down. Now you can actually bash things. Oh, so if someone can actually replicate that into Space Engineers, that'd be most grateful. And hopefully not this. It gives me the creeps. You don't need to do that.
Exiting vacuum.
One moment where I look up something important. Yeah. minded.
Entering the vacuum.
And out of curiosity, people are looking at this. This is a destroyed part of the Isimura. I think it is somewhere between. I am going to guess we're somewhere in the middle line. Or somewhere in between. I don't know. Looks like this is going away. XX, why won't I? Bingo! Developer codes. So much use in them. Wait, I can use that! Although, this chair does look nice, I think. Whoa, that is actually useful! Someone can sit in it. If they can sit in it. But they didn't get whoosh into space. Out of vacuum decompressing. Hold on. XX. Nothing sneaks up on me. He's actually sticking to the ground. That's just weird. Though he does go with the most intense. But I really want someone who really knows their stuff. And hang on. Next to explain my way. I can see a gap between those, and only four support beams connecting to that. But I really want to see people who can actually build this thing. I know each level like the back of their hand, but only implement the structures of what we've been playing through. It's a big sin. Which reminds me, I get in here. Next to save a man.
As you know, the Isimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Yeah, I can get that part. This is the map of the medical and other place. Someone has finally made a working model base of a mod for space engineers for that railing and a, how can I put this, monorail clamp that can be able to move with a wheel inside. Which means you have to have a large and small steel tube for the wheel. Screenshot. Ah, no screenshots? Darn. That's kind of bad. I'm using Steam. And Steam doesn't have much. And I'm using Origin and Steam at the same time. And they support both this and the ability to use textures. But look at that texture. It's flawless. I disabled shadow quality so I can actually move around without so much lag. Because look at that. Ooh. If someone can make that, I'd be darn right impressed. That's worth it. Dude. take this place.
Thank you.
Just so I don't want to be killed by you again. Yes, I have a limited range. I thought I saw something. I'm still curious. Why would there be more than one in here anyways? Something has to be safe around here. That's pretty much spot on.
Exiting zero gravity.
Whew. Ah, good grief. The head made it in.
You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
There's even more here. And I know all too well about this place. Yeah, the therapy of zero gravity does make you grow faster than the normal rate. But that will also strain your organs if it doesn't have any force. Die, bugger! Beat that, butter. Well, that's different. You just got poked. By waving hand. Say hello to Pam, girl. Why can't I smart me? Now, where is it? Ah, yes. Back to the entrance. Right, everyone, everything here. Burn, you little nuisance. Damn, my fuel. Well, that's new. I never noticed that. Gang sound before. But it's usually something different. Something creeping right out after that. And yes, thermite can melt hurts the inner metal, and it's hotter than the sun when ignited. If you have a certain kind of metal that can stand thermite, please notify that to the science experts. Game.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
But, since we're nearing the 1 hour mark, I have to end it there. Now leave the polls right in the description box, and please leave a like if you liked it. And I'll send whoever gets the most wanting this headband the most. I pretty much do not need it. And I'm giving it away. And my promise is word.